Maybe for the first time in my life, I sat down and wrote a song while I was feeling alone, being afraid. I guess when I got to feel that way, I had a tremendous need for roots and for the kind of comfort of roots. And I started to write this song, and I'd like to do it for you now.
Ellie's fine, the sun shines most of the time, and the feeling is laid back. Palm trees grow and rents are low, but you know, keep thinking about making my way back. Well, I'm New York City born and raised, but nowadays I'm lost between two shores. LA is fine, but it ain't home. New York's home, but it ain't mine no more. I am myself to no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. I cried. Did you ever read about a frog who dreamed of being a king and then became one? Well, except for the names and a few other changes, if you talk about me, the story's the same one. But I got an emptiness deep inside that I've tried, but it won't let me go. And I'm not a man who likes to swear, but I never cared for the sound of being alone. I am myself to no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. I cried. I am, said I, and I am lost, and I can't even say why. I am myself.
Psychiatrists tell me once that songs are like dreams, and that they could be analyzed like dreams. The music comes into my head, and it swashes around for a little bit, and it comes out the way I feel it. You have to be moved. You have to love the music, and I love it.